Good morning, friends. Welcome to Karvy Morning Broadcast for the day 24th of September 2019. Positive momentum likely to continue by around 11,630. Benchmark index continued to rally for the second consecutive session. Going forward, index is likely to strengthen further on sustaining above 11,750 levels. On the downside, Nifty has a support near 11,470 levels followed by 11,400 levels, while on the upside, 11,750 would work as an immediate resistance zone, moving above which 11,850 would be the next level to watch for. Nifty shut the shop at 11,603.40 with a gain of 2.92% on closing basis. Markets are rallying since last Friday after Finance Minister Mrs. Nirmala Sitaraman announced reduction in effective corporate tax rates. Bank Nifty lastly settled at 30,548.45 with gain of 5.41% on closing basis. On the downside, immediate support is pegged near 30,100 levels, while the next support lies near 29,800 levels. While on the upside, resistance is placed near 30,800 levels followed by 31,200 mark. The sectors to look for the day could be BFSI, auto and energy on a positive note, while IT and pharma may trade with mixed to weak bias. For the day, we are recommending to buy Nifty around 11,630 with a stop loss of 11,580 for a target of 11,700. For the day, we have recommended for intraday recommendations. ITC and SBI are on the buy side, while Sun Pharma and Wipro are on the sell side. For entry stop loss and target, kindly refer to the KMM of 24th of September 2019. Thank you, friends, and have a nice trading session.